No, so this is how the plaster of Paris is prepared basically. So the temperature, when the temperature will reach at 180 degrees Celsius, then the process is stopped.